Okay, so we wash with iodine and then chlorhexidine. A scalpel. Through the skin. There's a little tiny thin membrane. And you score that until it pops out, like that. And pop out again. You can kind of twist a little bit and pull. You just kind of pull, pull and scrape. Do not cut straight. You just scrape it, scrape it. And then we put about a half a c to one cc of penicillin in each hole. Then I use mithril powder. You do not have to though. And that's it. And then they get a shot of Xceed, and that's it.